Alright guys, welcome back to the channel. You guys are not going to believe this. I am delivering my first stop, okay? And you're thinking, oh, it's a Walmart DC, right? Wrong, it's not. It's a Supercenter. No BS. Are connected to each other. I don't think I believe this. Delivered to a Walmart Supercenter. Maybe that's something. So I can upload and shop this Supercenter. Alright. Let's go inside. Tell the manager, hey, we're here. I see other trucks deliver Walmart Supercenter things like down in Florida and stuff. I know I've done it myself. This is my first time doing it. So this is kind of cool. It really is. Why? I thought maybe the roads are like a, you know, DC. Do. We're in the Walmart and the ice is snow. Thank you. I thought, you know, regular Walmart, you know, I'm thinking, you know, let's say a DC center, an actual store.
It's kind of cool, huh? But yeah, we are here. We are at final.
All right. I'll be right back. We're going to see what the manager's got to say to us. And we are going to go from there. All right? Sit tight. This is going to be interesting.
All right. Welcome back. Oh, they are happy as they can be. We have frozen deli on board the truck. And I went in, spoke with the manager. And when she seen the paperwork, she was happier than, I don't know, she got a grin from ear to ear, to what? We were told to back to door one. And from the sounds of it, they have been waiting. What I'm doing is what is known in the CDO test world as a serpentine. Because I'm having to back around the curve. Serpentine test or your CDO test. Basically, it shows the examiner that you can back run objects in curves without hitting anything. There's a reason for the serpentine test. And I'm doing the serpentine backwards, like you will do on your test. All part of that is the CDL. Even though there is not a truck and a dog next to me, I need to act as if there is. Okay? I got this guy trying to come in a hurry. He needs to know better. Sometimes these backings, I promise you, will make you wish you never got your CDL. Touch out the subject of the chart. He's in a hurry. Let him go. Let him be. Don't say nothing. Thank you. what I'm doing is the equivalent of a one-stop back. Now the tough part is my doors are going to be open, backing down in there. That's going to be a trick.
This is the only place I can show you the freight. See, it is snowing. There, that's what we're delivering here at Walmart Supercenter here in Gordonsville. I took care of it. Get these doors open. Oops. Connect it. You see ice is forming right here? And we gotta put this trailer right there on the door at the far right side. No scratches, no damage. No touching the wall. None of that.
Blindside backing is one of the most dangerous backings ever devised in the world. I don't mean that to be rude. If you don't know what you're doing, you ain't watching, can have an accident real quick. Keep your doors away from the walls. Don't want to be touching nothing. Don't want to bang the door either. I'm there. I'm where I need to be. Okay? Here we go. Delivering to Walmart here in Gordonsville, Virginia. And this is a Supercenter. All right. We are here. We have delivered. And we're going to get up out of here. All right. Y'all be good. And load delivered at Walmart Supercenter. Gordonsville, Virginia. We get paperwork for them. Get their bills. Yep. But yeah, here we are. I'm proud of myself. Oh God, yes. We're good. Anyway, y'all be good, and I'll see you guys later. Delivering to Walmart. Check her out. Damn.